The Volunteers Against Crime and Corruption slams the slow pace of investigations into the Mamasapano incident and the pursuit of justice for 44 slain troopers of the PNP Special Action Force as they commemorate Father's Day. VACC founding chairman and president Dante Jimenez says, aside from its pursuit of justice, the government should itemize all the benefits due the families of the fallen 44. He says the VACC has put together a pool of private lawyers for cases they plan to file against President Aquino at the end of his term.
And good. I challenge now Malacanang, PILG, and everybody there. Ilabas ninyo ano ang mga binigay ninyo yan sa mga pamilyang yan. Itemize ninyo. Mm-hmm. You are accountable for that. All those promises. Meron na po kaming group of lawyers who are studying all the possible complaints that will be filed against the sitting president, who is of course immune from any suit because of his presidential powers under this rotten constitution.